We need 5,000 likes on this video.
What's up, RBTV family? What's popping, y'all? What's popping, gang? It's your man, Mr. CRT, back with another blazing reaction video for y'all to check out, man. We finna do this thing up old school style, because tonight, man, I'm finna bring y'all the sexy, the incredible Miss Rihanna. That's right, y'all. Miss Rihanna, lift me up. We gonna check this out, man. It's been so much hype and talk about this song. I want to hear from myself and give my opinion on the song. Y'all already know how I do. I'm gonna let the song flow through and talk about it at the end of the song and let you guys know how I feel about it. But we're gonna check out this Rihanna, lift me up right quick and see what it's all about. But before we jump into the video, go ahead and hit that subscribe button for your boy. Let me know how much you guys like this channel, like these videos, like the content I'm bringing you guys each and every day. I'm on this grind trying to get it to 50,000 subscribers. Can't do it without you. So let's get going, man. Rihanna, lift me up.
Lift me up, hold me down, keep me close, safe and sound.
Wow. That was definitely a great song. Somebody gave me this song. Somebody sent this song to my inbox about 4 days ago, but I wanted to wait. And I'll tell you guys why I wanted to wait. do the reaction to this song. And I wanted to do the reaction back because I wanted to see it. I love Rihanna. We always love Rihanna, man. We know she's a great artist. But I wanted to hold off on this song because I was actually watching one of the late night talk shows. And one of the actors from Wakanda Forever was saying how Rihanna had a song in the movie. I knew this when I got the song, but I didn't want to play the song until after the movie was released. And as we already know, Wakanda Forever came out yesterday. So I wanted to wait till the day to pay homage to this song. It is a great song. I love the song. I love the verses in the song. I love this video too, man. Because I think it's the tribute to Chadwick Boseman, who played Black Panther, who passed away from cancer. And I think this song and these scenes that this song is probably going to be equated to is from the memories and the thinking of Chadwick Boseman. And I just didn't want to play the song before the movie was released. So I hope you guys understand that. I love the song, man. Please, by all means, give me your input on this song. What do you think about it? What do you think about the song being incorporated into the movie Wakanda Forever? Me and my wife is going to see tonight. And I hope that you guys would definitely give me all your input on it. Smash that like button if you like the video. Smash that like button if you like the video. I ask once again. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, man, this is what you get. You get a raw and authentic me. Mr. CRT, this is how I bring it to you. So I hope you guys understand how I do things. I am old school with it, so I like to do things a different way. So with that being said, man, I'm going to get up out of here, man. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope to see your comments. Hope to see your likes. Hope to see your subscribing to the channel as well. With that being said, Mr. CRT, great for Dade County in the 305, up to Duval in 904. Wishing you Wakanda Forever. Peace.